The news commentator's voice sounded jubilant as he reported,
"Folks, 1943 is ending with a bang, pardon my pun. The United States has established strong positions in Bougainville. Despite those determination Japanese oppositions, the U.S. Navy base is fully operational on Empress Augusta Bay. We have 3 airstrips on land there, folks. And now a word from our sponsor. Bob Hope likes the minty flavor of Pepsodent."
Virginia turned off the radio and put the cookie dish in the sink.